It may not be take me out to the ball game, but at least it will get you into the ballpark. The Erie Seawolves announcing a three-night movie series in August for UPMC Park. The Saturday night events will start with How to Train Your Dragon on the 15th, A League of Their Own on the 22nd, then Jurassic Park on the 29th. Only 225 tickets will be sold each week, and a mask must be worn for entry to comply with state guidelines. Along with the movies, there will be a lot to see at the newly renovated park.
There's a lot of work still being done in the right and left field corners for the new stadium, club, team store, and also the party deck. Those will be a lot closer to being finished by the time we get to the end of the movie night series. But they're gonna look up and they're gonna see some pretty cool things that are done or just about done at UPMC Park.
All three movies start at 8 p.m. with the gates opening at 7 o'clock. Tickets are $5 with $1 with $1.50 online ordering fee. I'll get it right. Children 3 and under are free. Smith's Dogs and Pepsi will be available at the show.